We are a few days out from Election Day. One item Texans will see on the ballot is Proposition 14. If approved by voters, this proposition will help fund the future purchases of state parks. East Texas News Weekend's Avery Niles has more on the proposition and what it means to East Texans.
There are currently 89 state parks across the state of Texas, with 8 of them being right here in East Texas. Erica Boyd, the CEO of the Texas Travel Alliance and a member of the Texas Coalition for State Parks, says Proposition 14 will create a fund to purchase land for future state parks.
The Centennial Conservation Fund, importantly, will be a long-term mechanism to create new state parks for the state of Texas. As you know, we are growing and we have minimal resources available to us as Texans to be outside.
If approved, the fund will be a $1 billion trust fund from the budget surplus to be managed by the Comptroller's Office. According to Texas Parks and Wildlife, Texas state parks see roughly 10 million visitors a year, yet less than 5% of Texas land is available for public enjoyment.
And some of those parks are seeing such large visitation that they have to do reservation systems to manage the flow of people.
Sandy Robinette visited Martin Creek Lake State Park today and says she thinks this proposition is a good idea.
I would rather have a state park than another, you know, huge apartment complex or, you know, something commercial like that, because we have enough of that, I think. And there's just not enough areas that you can really enjoy nature.
Boyd says that these state parks all around help the areas they reside in economically. She says she is unsure if they are looking at purchasing more land in the East Texas area, but she knows it's always a possibility. Avery Niles, East Texas News Weekend.
For more information on the other propositions that will be on the ballot, scan the QR code on your screen or visit the big red box on our websites.